you turn it on? Hey everybody, this is V Game Master here,
and I'm SpyK4, and today we are playing Guitar Hero 3, Legends of Rock.
And we're going to do co-op career, guys.
Here, I'm going to turn it up a little bit, because last time it was having a harder time. So when we pre-recorded, it was having a harder time hearing the music, and then you're going to hear a lot of our little strummers, more than likely, than the actual song.
Yeah.
So...
Which
why would you choose that? Get back.
Why?
No band.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
You gotta find a name. Sheesh.
I wish I would have posted something and be like, pick our name. Anyway.
That would have been really cool. How about... So we'll do the first of mine and then V Game. Rose V Game. Or V Game Rose. What is that?
Or the V Roses.
That sounds weird.
Yeah, it does.
That sounds really weird. No. I think, maybe VG Roses.
VG Roses.
Whatever. Or Fire. Or we can make it weird and go K4M. I mean, VG. Shoot, no. You know.
Sorry, I'm taking forever. I'm gonna speed this up during editing. Because I can't.
Well, you're not gonna hear the voice then.
Well, I'm awesome.
Okay. Alright, there we go.
Okay, so I am on expert.
I'm on medium.
And I like to be this good.
No.
And okay. And Rosefire likes to be Casey Lynch. So.
You just said this character for the other one.
That's because I think it's pretty implied who that character is. It should be at least.
There we go. And I was like looking for her. Sorry, I have to have the.
She has to have her guitar and her stuff, so it's okay. I'm okay with that because I want her to rock out as hard as she can.
Oh jeez, that sounds weird.
Anything I'm gonna say sounds weird. That's.
Oh, should I just have the same as you?
That would be weird for Casey Lynch, but whatever you want.
No.
But, so, this game, if you guys don't know, which I really hope you do because it's from 2007, is a game where you have a guitar, this, and it'll be on the screen maybe, I don't know. But I'll just put it up right here. So you have this.
You're not going to be able to see the entire thing. How about we just take a picture of it and then you just put it in?
Anyway, we have something like that. You'll hear everything.
All right, I'm ready.
But it's you have five. Okay, well, this cutscene. So I'll be quiet.
Rock out, dude.
We're at Mitch's Moosin' Lounge. Anyway, so that these cutscenes are really short in this game. But anyway, before we get going with this. It's a game where, you know, you have buttons, and you're supposed to put the buttons on time with the song. So anyway, what song do you want to start out with? I like this one.
Alright, let's do
Bulls on Parade by Rage Against the Machine. And
I'll be bass then.
I thought you said you wanted to be...
Do you want me to be more bass than guitar? Or do you want to try to split it equal?
I want to try and split it. But this one I'm actually really good. Like, the ones that I know I'm going to really be really good at and the ones that are really show-off-y.
All right. Try not to go crazy so we don't have...
So, again, as you're seeing with mine and actually Rosefire's screen, we actually have white notes. Those white notes actually don't have to strum. You can actually slide if you hit that note prior and don't have to strum them. So that's a cool thing to just know in general. And we already have 100 hit streak.
Well, I feel really bad because I looked away trying to talk to you, but then I realized, I'm supposed to look at the screen.
Looking at the screen may have, I just missed a note. Sorry.
That's fine.
Those are gonna be like, wow. Talking and playing this game is a lot harder than I thought it would be.
Right? That's why I just stopped. I was like, nope.
So
maybe we should practice that when we're alone.
It's just kind of a difficult tactic.
Oh, just wait until we get to Nisus to do.
I'm dreading that already.
Or one.
One would be fine until, like, the 75% mark. But I've actually 100%ed this song before.
No, Fire Through the Flames. Oh, that would be so mean. Oh, that was mean. Sorry.
You're good. Ah.
No, you're supposed to keep it, Joe. Vegan.
I don't know. Either or works. But vegan is preferred. When I'm trying, now I'm trying to scratch my nose while playing.
Don't do that. Just wait.
Just wait till the end of the song.
Or when we have a long move.
Which, as a guitarist, I pretty much never have. There, we're back up to 50. When I looked up, I saw 69.
Really? You don't need that. That's inappropriate. We're supposed to be family fun.
So, I just want to say this, I'm so glad we were able to play this game and that we got a camera that's better, because I'm hoping that you guys like this quality. And actually, because it's a new camera, the question for you guys today is, do you like this camera while we were playing, or the camera that we used for Luigi's Mansion then?
I think that's an obvious answer.
I don't know. It'll depend. Because, I mean, a lot of people might say there's a reason we use this camera. But we haven't actually tried the other camera, but we just assume certain things would be better than not, so. But yeah, that's a question for the day. I mean, it is, like, they probably, I'm not even gonna say it. I don't even know what day it is anymore. I've lost track of time. Do you think we can get 225,000? I believe it. Yeah.
I think so.
We got 200. Oh! 229. 229,934. We almost hit 230,000. Anyway, I think that's a 4.5 4-star performance, maybe a 5-star performance, but we'll find out. 5-star performance, let's go. 97% of the notes hit.
Nice. Well, for both of us.
Yeah, that's combined.
That's insane.
And then, because it's only been like 8 minutes, wow, it's already been 8 minutes. Can you believe it?
We're like gonna go play 3 songs. And then be on the encore and be like, ah!
Yeah, we gotta go fast.
Well, we can't go fast. There's literally no way for us to go fast on these
songs. Unless we... No.
No, we're not doing that.
If you guys... Actually, in the comments below, do you want us to challenge ourselves to make it double speed?
No, we're done. You do that, I quit.
The next song we're gonna do is Barracuda. And actually, I will have you do the guitar in this one.
All right. Sounds like plan.
And then...
Well, they're literally the same thing, almost the entire time. There's only like a few parts where it's like little difference.
Yep.
If I'm correct, right?
A little bit, yeah, but just, the bass doesn't have the da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. See, the bass doesn't have what you just did. I guess I was wrong. Oh, I didn't even see the orange note. Ba, 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 ba. Sorry if my strummer's loud. I kind of strum very loud in this game. I'm gonna work on that.
I think they found that out last song. I love you.
Love you too.
I'm sorry. I'm mean. Sometimes I double strum. Perfect timing. If it's not in a whammy, that's really not
good. Well, I mean, at least the whammies aren't part of the song.
They're not, but still.
I know you like my name. 98% of the notes.
If I was to actually whammy, that means I'm going to have to really figure out what's wrong with it. Alright, let's go.
So, the third...
Wait, what time?
13 minutes.
13? Alright.
So, when we're young or slow ride, you get to choose.
No. You choose. All right. No. Rock, paper, scissors it out. You're
going to
do...
If I win, we were young. If Rosefire wins, we get slow ride.
Okay. All right.
Slow
win.
Ride.
Slow ride.
Guitar, bass.
I'll be bass. Let's see.
Let's see if we can actually get 100%. The answer to that question is no.
Nope. Sorry, y'all.
Our goal is to get closest.
Closest?
Not closest. Well, as close as we can.
I'm
going to
totally count on you for that.
Done.
Closest. Oh, yeah. Get it, vegan. Get it.
We're at 100% so far.
Do it. Just wait. I'm going to mess up the first note.
Yep.
Oh, jeez.
You're right.
I was not expecting that.
hoping I can get 100%.
Oh.
Did you miss another one?
Yeah, I was not expecting this. I've never played the bass time.
I still haven't missed a note.
Oh, jeez, that is so weird. Yeah, it's not working.
Did you miss another one?
I missed another one because I was trying to win.
Bro, it's fire. I'm not bad. I'm still at 100% though, so I'm still going strong. But there's gonna be one part that I'm really dreading that might ruin my 100%. Yep! Ah! There goes my 100%. But that's not even the part that I was dreading. It was a different part. I've missed three notes, that's it. That's pretty good.
Yeah, it's not working at all.
Oh wow, I was in the midst of like six notes. I missed 10 notes already.
Yeah, this one is not working.
Good thing is we only have one more song left for the next episode.
I know, right?
This, it goes really fast. 248,000, that was 5 stars, right? Another 5 star performance! 3 5 star performances! So, this is the encore song.
I know.
Do you remember it?
Wow! Look at that! Slurpity slurp all the way. Alright, let's go.
What?
Wait, am I guitar?
Nope.
That's a really high bass.
Oh, I'm not doing very good at this one.
Super boring.
This is more of a song than a singer. Ah.
going.
It looks like your girl's playing the part.
Now she is.
Glad I told you that?
Yeah.
I knew there was a bass part coming up, so that's why I was like, it's not over.
I looked away for a second and you said that. I'm like, ah! Star power.
Cause you just
like no, so I have to go like really like hard. Tough on
we
it.
Got nine, we got another five.
Where it's actually motion sense, and then the whammy's not working. So
don't worry. On the next episode, we'll try and get that figured out. The technical difficulty figured out. Anyway, we got 97% of the song, and
oh, Kawaii. When you question if it was a good idea or not.
That's really weird. Then again, so, thank you guys so much for watching. Next time, we'll be doing School's Out. Which ones are you wanting? I'm thinking School's Out.
Well, how about we get the other one that's up top?
No, we're gonna go run through the whole campaign.
What?
And then we're gonna do the X-Guess.
Okay then, I guess.
So, we're gonna do School's Out. And
how about
everything.
Miss Murderer and... No, I'm not sure here. Sure. Cool thing, I swear. I never knew this was a girl.
I know, it sounds like a guy. It really does. But it's a really
like,
low alto-y girl.
No, it's a bass girl.
Oh.
But literally, there's such thing as bass for voice for women.
Well, anyway, it's been about 23 minutes. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode.
Thank you.
And hopefully you guys like and smash that button and subscribe because it really helps us out. And it's been enjoyable these last couple days coming in and seeing a new subscriber about.
Every single day.
The last day is all these days of May. So
anyway,
thank you guys so much for watching.
And we'll see you later.
Bye-bye.